She was saying that she's going to bring me the chainsaw. She's going to chop off my wife, chop off my daughter, go back to your country. I won't stop it until you move from this house.
Harassing me and go back in the car.
Why are you here?
Because I'm not your business.
During the lockdown, she was walking around the street with a knife. And every second day, she used to come at night. Then she started even morning. She's coming 5-6 times a day sometime. I replaced 4 doors, windows. There is still marks with the doors. There's still stones on the balcony. How the police gonna protect us? I know they can't put the 24 hours guard here, but they still need to do something to protect. It's like a wild. She doesn't care with anyone. She doesn't care about the law. She doesn't care about authorities. Then a few days ago, I received a letter from the Lisa. They said, police got an intervention order against her and they've been tried to contacting you, blah, blah, blah. The thing is this, nobody's actually contacted me. I physically went to the Werribee police station number of occasions. I actually requested to talk to sergeant. Then they talked to me. For police, we just a job. They get the job on a dispatcher, they attend and they go. But nobody's taking responsibility to authorities, to the local MPs, for anything. For local MPs, this is an independent organization. For independent organization, they come to shift, they do the shift, they go home. When the election times come, that's a different story. They can't do anything. Or probably next stage for me to pack up my bag, go to my home country.